Hey guys, it's Kelly here, back with another video. So, Merry Christmas Eve, everyone. Well, when you're watching this, Merry Christmas. But today is Vlogmas. It's Christmas Eve, December 24th. I've been at work all day. Right now it's 5 o'clock. I actually was allowed to leave early if no one showed up for like a while, but random people just kept coming. There was this one lady that came in, she like didn't celebrate Christmas, and she was just so happy that we were open, and she was like, something's better than nothing, and she came for the last 30 minutes, it was so cute. But now I'm gonna go over to my house, I'm gonna get ready, I'm gonna go to Carmine's house for Christmas Eve dinner, and then I'll show you guys a little bit of that. I don't know how much I can vlog there because I don't really know all of his family. And it's like his extended family, not just like his immediate family that are coming over. So I'm just gonna do a little get ready with me for Christmas Eve. But yeah, let's just get right into the video. Guys, this is the final look. So I just left my hair how it was because it's kind of curly already. I don't really feel like doing much more, but ooh, that's in the way. But this is just like a random, like, not like fake turtleneck. I don't even know what it's called. Mock neck, I think. Yeah. This is a Cotton On overall, like corduroy one that I love. I'm just wearing tall, high length black boots. And side note, I put on lotion on my legs because it felt like ashy. And I put it on my knees and now they feel like really weird. There's like terrible lighting in this room like all the time, but this is the only full length mirror that I have. But this is what it looks like. I'm trying to show it better. Good enough. I just did like a regular eye with a little sparkle, some brown. But like, yeah, I'm gonna go head over to Carmine's. We're gonna go eat some food and it's gonna be good. See you soon. There's better lighting here, but this is what I look like. I'm leaving with my little peacock coat. I don't know, this is like weird fur. I don't even like fur usually, but I'm headed out. Ooh. So we're here at Carmine's house. We just had Christmas Eve dinner and such, and his family was here and they were really funny. Especially, which one was your uncle?
Sal.
Yeah, especially Uncle Sal, he was really funny. He just kept falling off like one of the benches like three different times, and he's just like a character also. He was really funny. But yeah, it was a good time and I'm leaving now. And Carmine's parents got me a gift too. And I wasn't expecting it at all, so that was really nice. But yeah, I'm gonna go home and I'll see you guys there. Okay, bye. Alright, so I'm back at my house. Last night I started doing my Christmas presents. I started wrapping everything. And then I fell asleep in my makeup because I'm gross. And I woke up at 6 a.m. and I finished wrapping my presents. And now it's 8 a.m. Because I'm still gross. But yeah, I think my parents are awake and my brother, and I think we're gonna open Christmas gifts soon. So I'll probably show a video tomorrow of all of that happening. I think I'll show you guys my gifts. It's literally like a murder scene right now. It's a lot. It's like, I'll just show you. So, I wrapped most of my gifts. That's for my dog, so just ignore why it looks like that. Yeah, it's really gross. I tried wrapping everything. This is a freaking pan. I didn't know how to wrap it, so it looks like that. But everything else is okay-ish, I think. Not everything is wrapped perfectly because I don't care. And it's just a gift, so it really doesn't matter because you're gonna take off the wrapping paper anyway. I don't know why I'm singing this. But yeah, this is a freaking pan. So it looks like this. Oh wait, look, I wrapped it like that. Isn't that freaking terrible? It's terrible, but it's fine. The rest of them are wrapped nicely. I literally wrapped my own gift. This is for me. It got sent with one of my packages with all my other gifts. So I just wrapped it for myself because I forgot to tell my mom. It looks like that. I actually have two more gifts to wrap. I tried wrapping one of them, but I cut the paper too short. So it's just not gonna be wrapped, and that's fine. I'm just not gonna do it today, but I don't need to do it today because I have all the other stuff wrapped. But yeah, yesterday I was at Carmen's house and it was really fun. We played like games and we had good food, and I had some snickerdoodle cookies that I've never, or like muffins that I've never had before, and they were actually really good. But yeah, I'm gonna go wrap my presents, take off my makeup because I'm freaking gross. But I hope you guys are having an amazing day. Even if you don't celebrate Christmas, I hope you are doing awesome. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a big old thumbs up, press that subscribe button, and turn on my notification bell to know every single time I post. And I'll see you guys in the next video, which is my Christmas video. Alright guys, don't forget to be alive. Bye.